Hi everyone, welcome to Caldervale High School's 2021 Christmas show.
And now here's a message from our head teacher, Miss McNulty, to start things off.
Hi everyone, and welcome to the Caldervale Christmas Comeback Concert. It's been a bit of a year, but we've got to the end of it and we're looking forward to Christmas now, whatever that might be for us. So I'm absolutely delighted that our fantastic music department, so many of our staff and pupils have come together and made this phenomenal Christmas Comeback Concert. I hope you're really going to enjoy it, and I hope that the festive season for you is a great, great time to spend time with your families and friends, and have a great Christmas and a Happy New Year from everyone here at Caldervale High School.
Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Prospero Año y Felicidad. Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Prospero Año y Felicidad. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Prospero Año y Felicidad. Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Prospero Año y Felicidad. I wanna wish you a
horrendous weather, isn't it, man? Yeah, I might tell some jokes for you. What do you call a reindeer with no eyes? No idea. I've got another one for you. What do you call a reindeer with no eyes and no legs? Still no idea. Here's our school fire. Oh.
Yeah.
I also bless the rains down in Africa. And now for our next performer, the dance group of Caldervale.
Just hold my hand, we won't go low, be your man.
So that was Harris there playing the bagpipes.
Wasn't that terrific?
And it was only our first year as well.
Wow. What's next, Emmy?
To the ocean floor we go, where Mr. Sweeney and Abby Drysdale found a xylophone.
Perfect. Can't wait. Thank you. Wow, that was brilliant.
Now for Karen, Leah and Ben performing Last Christmas.
I love that one.
It's a personal favourite as well.
Here's our next performance by Chloe Renix.
I've heard it said that people come into our lives for a reason, bringing something we must learn, and we are led to those who help us most to grow if we let them, and we help them in return. Now I don't know if I believe that's true, but I know I'm who I am today because I knew you. Like a comet pulled from orbit as it passes a sun, like a stream that meets a boulder halfway through the wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? But because I knew you, I have been changed for good. It well may be that we will never meet again in this lifetime. So let me say before we part, so much of me is made of what I learned from you. You'll be with me like a handprint on my heart. And now whatever way our stories end, I know you have rewritten mine by being my friend. Like a ship blown from its mooring by a wind off the sea, like a seed dropped by a skybird in a distant wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? But because I knew you, I have been changed for good. And just to clear the air, I ask forgiveness for the things I've done you blame me for. But then I guess we know there's blame to share, and none of it seems to matter anymore. Like a comet pulled from orbit as it passes a sun, like a seed dropped by a skybird in a distant wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? I do believe I have been changed for the better. And because I knew you, because I knew you, because I knew you, I have been changed for good.
How beautiful is that, Aidan?
Oh, that was lovely.
And now for our next performance, Aileen
and Erin.
I really can't stay.
Oh, baby, it's cold outside.
I've gotta go away.
I can call you a ride.
This evening has been
so glad you dropped
so
in.
So very nice.
The time I've spent with you is paradise.
My mother will start to
love me. I'll call the car and tell him to
my
hurry.
My father will be pacing the
wait,
floor.
What are you still living home for?
Really, I'd better stop
reading.
Maybe just a half a drink more.
But don't say who's keeping
what
score.
What will my friends think?
I think they should rejoice.
If I have one more drink,
your body and your choice.
You really know how.
Your eyes are like starlight
to
now.
To cast a spell.
One look at you and then I fell.
I ought to say no, no, no.
Really ought to go, go,
at
go.
At least I'm gonna say that I tried.
Go. Text me when you get home.
I'm supposed to say no,
guess that's respectable.
This welcome has been
so
nice and warm.
You let it go there for a storm.
My sister will be suspicious.
Gosh, your lips look delicious.
My brother will be there with the door.
That's my music, baby, I'm
my
sure.
My gossipy neighbor's bitches.
Tell me what your wish
is. Maybe just a cigarette more.
We should probably explore.
Gotta get home.
Maybe I'm well aware.
Say, let me your clothes.
But girl, I don't care.
You've really been great.
When you touch my
but
hand.
But don't you see?
I want you to stay. It's not up to
this
me.
It's about to be dark tomorrow.
They can talk, what do they know?
At least there will be plenty of
light. Let the man do the same.
I really can't stay.
Baby, it's cold.
And now for a musical treat from the music department.
Excellent.
There we go.
Great. Classic. No, not just now, Mrs. Brown. Not so fast. Hold your horses or your reindeers.
Fine.
Thank you.
now we have Logan on the piano with O Holy Night.
That was a fantastic rendition of O Holy Night. Now it's time for the soul band with All I Want for Christmas.
Oh,
our Christmas show. A massive thank you to everyone at home for watching.
And of course, to our amazing performers.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. See you later.
Bye.